In this new video, we're going to take a look and see what are the differences between energy and matter. Now, we've said earlier that chemistry is just the study of matter and the physical or chemical changes it undergoes. Now, matter is anything that contains mass or takes up space. But we're going to say that light and matter, although very similar, behave differently. First things first, we're going to say that light and matter travel differently as they pass from one medium to another medium. We're going to say light travels at a different speed as it goes from air to water. As you can see here, we're going to say our light particle is here, and it shines through and hits the surface of the water, and it makes a sharp change in direction. This phenomenon is known as refraction. Now, this refraction is very different from the way matter behaves. If you took a stone or a pebble and you threw it into the pond, it will gradually change its speed. Light, on the other hand, sharply changes its speed because of refraction phenomenon. Okay, so that's one major difference between light and matter. They change directions at different speeds as they go from one medium, which is air, to a new medium, which is water.